This month has been a whole series of gigs, benefit gigs for West Papua, and we had one last night in Bristol, and so part of doing that as well, we thought we'd do this benefit meal as well. So thanks for coming, and thanks for helping us raise money. There's a little stall over there with t-shirts and CDs, and all the money raised tonight will go straight to the campaign. Koteka, who Benny and Maria's oldest daughter, she's written a song. Benny and Maria, actually the whole family often play music, but Koteka's going to play one song tonight that she wrote as well.
Little child in the bush, growing up without a dad. Stop your crying, no shush. Mama's here, don't be sad.
I grew up in a refugee camp. The song that I wrote, I start off by saying, little child in the bush, growing up without dad. That was basically me living with my mum, and not seeing much of my dad, but knowing that he's out there trying to spread awareness. But then after that, we came to England. But the song just shows different sides coming.
Do not be afraid. West Papua will be free someday.
My school, I do a lot of people know, like, I wear this t-shirt to school all the time, and they know that on my Facebook page and my social media, I am very outspoken on the campaign, so they know my background, and they appreciate the fact that there's still young activists who are determined to fight for what they believe.
Stop your crying, now, shush. The future is now getting brighter. Grandma and Grandpa, your hair may be grey, but don't worry, cause soon it'll be your Papa's birthday. You've done all you can, and now it's our turn to push this campaign and gain the freedom that we earned. So friends and family, please don't ignore, cause West Papua has been suffering for 54 years. Years of crying, years of tears, and with your help, we can make it so the whole world hears.
Thank you very much.